In the year 1879, Mirza Ghulam Ahmed receives a revelation that Jesus, Hazrat Isa bin Maryam, was about to appear on earth. According to him, the revelation said, God is going to bring mercy upon you. So, if you revert to sin and disobedience, we will also revert to chastisement and punishment. Hell is the confinement of disbelievers. But guess what? 12 years later, in the year 1891, Mirza Ghulam Ahmed claims that he had received a wahi saying that Jesus, Hazrat Isa ibn Maryam, had died. And even some years later, Mirza Ghulam Ahmed claims to be the Messiah, the son of Mary.